some drawing and coloring. See, in your color craze book, you will draw and color this grapes. Okay, on page number 3. Now, here I have drawn one picture of the same grapes and I'll show you how to do coloring in this picture. Okay, so you can use any color pencil, crayons, whatever is available with you. And now we will do coloring in this. See, very slowly we have to color inside this one circle. And don't go outside the border of this. See, like this we have to do coloring. You can use purple color also for this, because grapes are green also and purple also. See, don't go outside and do it properly. Next, see, your leaf is there, so do only this portion. We will take another color for that leaf. Okay, now the next one. And see, like this our drawing coloring is finished. Now you have to color like this. And now I am using another color, green also, and color here to this leaf. And color in one direction only, okay? Don't go outside the border of this picture. And you have to color this page and send your homework to me. Some children are sending regularly, but some are not sending, so please send it to me on my email ID. Like this, in a one direction only we have to color. And this end portion. And here I finished my coloring. Yes, ready. Like this you have to color in your color craze book.